Well, I guess I should have. Oh my. I guess. Okay, that's a second. Okay, that was a little weird glitch. Stuff just disappeared. Anyway, yeah, I guess I should have actually started a new recording before I was gonna fight Lox. I know what's coming up in this game, but just the unfortunateness of Bandicam. Yeah. Well, I guess it's not really Bandicam's fault. I set it to go end the video in 10 minutes. And I destroyed it. That is a brain in there. It's flashing like a noob. Do I still get hurt? Ow, I still get hurt. You can actually fight Box again if you do a really advanced technique here. If you jump... Okay, I failed, but... Yeah, if you, like, wall jump and catch this platform, like, instantly and jump up, he'll be down here destroying the thing again. You can keep fighting him, but... That was Box, the security robot. Now we're up here in a new area. Repelled security robot, proceed to navigation room. Okay then. Yeah, what is that? Ew! Get away from me, freak bag. Oof! I said die. You die too! So who else here is excited for the new Super Smash Bros. Game? I know I am. I'm going to buy 8 copies of it. It's a budget! Oh my, I got that in my first attempt. That's like actually really hard to do. Wow, I'm impressed with myself. Congratulations on me. You have to sprint till you get to here, and you'll stop, crouch, then you do like a jump thing in this direction, and you go flying like I did and get a missile expansion. Now I believe... Yes, that's screw attack to get into that area. Let's just continue back to the navigation. We got super missiles, so... Or that much more boss. Ah! Die! And there's one more thing I have to get over here. Now I have to destroy all these guys again, because I forgot about it. I didn't really forget about it. I forget nothing about fusion. I just was preoccupied. With congratulations to myself. Don't make it. There we go. Get away from me! No! One minute, everybody.